I'm filming a video which don't laugh.
I can't do anything but laugh.
Okay. Hey guys, today I'm filming a video about which I'm low-key passionate and it's like a guilty intrusion, but welcome. And if you've guessed it right, it's their what's in my bag video. And so I decided my first video to be what's in my bag video, but it's like an everyday bag, so you'll get to see what's in my everyday bag video. Whatever, let's just dive into my bag. Okay, so starting off, my bag is this giant, bigger than my face. It's a pink, like a nudish rusty pink, but pink, and it's like a fox leather. It's a tote bag and it's very basic for every day. It won't be too catchy in everyone's eyes, like what is she holding in a supermarket, say. So anyways, it just serves my purpose and it's very convenient. It is from Westside and there's the story behind it. So basically, I was in Starbucks. One lady just came in. She sat in the table beside me. She had a blue color bag, which looked similar to this. And I clicked a picture quickly when she went to order her coffee. And I sent it to my friend saying that I want this bag, button pink. And I looked everywhere and I finally found it. She bought it from Westside. I never asked her, but Google is the key. Starting off with what is in my bag, actually. The first thing that comes up is a sand towel, no, face towel from home, that side again. So the color is very similar because their pink is like this dusty pink, which I kind of like, and I'm very monochromatic with pink. So yeah, this is very helpful because, you know, if you are out, you just want to wipe your hands and you use tissues, and if there is a situation where there is no dustbin and take off your tissue, you wipe it and it becomes a little soggy, it becomes a little gross, and you want to put that back inside your bag. So I just don't like to do that. I like to carry a handkerchief with me, a face towel, so that it just serves all purpose. Apart from that, because my bag is sort of like this, you can see, it's very open. So I keep it on top of it, so that if a passerby tries to sneak peek what is in my bag, they won't get to know, but now you do. Anyways, this covers, it looks more elegant. It just, next thing that I have is a water bottle. Now this is again a pink water bottle. And also this is very light. It's not very heavy. It serves a purpose and it doesn't keep the water hot or cold for very long because the insulator is very thin, but it serves the purpose of it not being heavy. I have this little pouch. It's from hamster.com from Starmouse. It's a pink holographic purse with a little pom-pom, which is so cute. This is like my essential pouch, which has everything. So because it does not have a zip, my tote bag, things tend to fall off, and that's how I lost my earpods. First thing that comes up is a little notepad. It's very cute. It's pink in color with polka dots, and it has reflective golden polka dots as well. It has pages. And you can rip off pages in the middle as well. I won't do that. I have a little sunscreen from Neutrogena Ultra Sheer. And then I have a little face wash. And this is from Kaya Youth face wash. And it's little. Serves the purpose of carrying it around whenever I need it. So if you are feeling tired somewhere, you just might need a face wash to just wash off your face and feel refreshed again. No one ain't got time for you to feel tired and nag about that. And then after you've washed your face, you need a CC cream as well, because you know, something on your face, you can't erase everywhere. You can, but I mean, if you are compassionate about wearing something on your face. Anyways, so this is the Lakme CC cream in beige. And it's very little, it's so cute, and it's pink in color. So next I have is a baby cream. It takes a quite of space, but it is an essential because it's like an all-purpose cream. It's either this or the Vaseline's all-purpose cream. So this you can put it in your hand, on your legs, anywhere that you need moisturization, because it's winter, you just need to carry some kind of cream. So it's like a body lotion cream for me, but obviously I wouldn't just sit somewhere outside and put body lotion all over my body. I just need it somewhere, and this is good for that. BB cream is all purpose. It's really good to carry it. Next thing that comes up are these two pouches. No, two tissue packs. Both are 10 pieces per pack. First is Keep Safe Intimate Wipes. It's either this or V-Wash Intimate Wipe pouches. So I carry like two in my purse, but the stock wasn't there. Like they didn't have V-Wash Intimate Wipes, so I had to buy this one. This was just as fine, but it's a little bigger, you know. The pouch works like much more efficient. So yeah. And then this is the Kara Refreshing Wipes. You know, that wipe you need it for a lot of stuff. Next is a little pouch. And it has hand gloves in it because you never know. Let's not go into that. You might never know. I have a little pouch. It's like a little folder pouch which has all the medics inside it, like emergency medicines whenever you need it. It has band-aids, it has Eno, it has Vasogreen for migraine pain, it's a painkiller. It has Calpol. It has Carvil because you know the one that you put and you inhale is really good during winters if you have cold. And then I have Monter FX, Hajmola, medicines like that, you know, Pudin Hara, some gastric medicine, some loose motion medicine, some headache medicine, some painkiller medicines, everything is there. So yeah, I'm kind of like a little Dora. No, Dora was little. I'm like a bigger version of Dora. Wow. So yeah, next thing that I have is a little Lifebuoy hand wash because with whatever is going around, I don't like taking its name. I don't know why it's just like that from the beginning. Having a hand wash is always helpful, even if it's not because of the virus. Yeah, next thing I have a pen. So that went with the diary that I showed you earlier, like the first thing that I showed you. And this is like a little lilac pinkish. It's not pink, but let me just force pink into it. But yeah, it's a little lilac pen. And this is the Link Signetta, and it is one of my favorite. No, actually, it's my favorite pen for ball pens. It's the best. It's the best. Okay, I have choices in pens as well. Yeah, I do. I'm very particular about the things I like and I keep. So next thing, it is a little eyeliner. And this is a Colourbar eyeliner. No, it's not an eyeliner. It's an eye pencil. Eyeliner pencil, and I like to keep it, you know. What if you wash your face and then you have eyeliner everywhere, so you just need to touch. Another thing that I have is this little leaf, and if someone can notice, it's Dior's face powder's leaf. Dior. Okay, so what is inside is some cotton pads, and these are really huge ones, and you don't get huge ones very often, but these are from Sephora and it's really huge and it's good. You don't need like 2-3 to run on your makeup. You just have one and it does the job. And then I have a little Clinique foundation sachet, foundation tester, whatever, just foundation in the shade Cashew. So they normally give you Cashew. It's a little darker than my shade, but it's like for those days when I'm outside. I'm not going outside anymore, not as much, so I'm not as tanned, but when I'm tanned, this is my shade, so I like to keep it. Next thing I have is this, another little pouch. You know, you get these free when you go buy stuff from their stores, so they're like free stuff, and we always like free stuff. Anyways, this is the L'Occitane. Pronunciation is important. This is the Precious Eye Cream. You see? And this is the Precious Cream. They both are really good. I use the L'Occitane serum, it's really good. I mean, it does wonders for my face, especially during lockdown when a face was just reacting awfully. It did help me a lot. Apart from that, I have like two hair ties, and I don't need to tell you why you need it. You just need it because you know you need it. It is important. I don't like to keep my hair open all the time, like mostly when I'm going out. Like sometimes I do, sometimes I don't, so I just like to tie it down. And then I have little bandies, rubber bands. Elastic. Because you might need to close things off which you have left open. You might wanna just wrap them close. Stop laughing! Okay, and then I have a little paper clip, but I could just get hold of one. Okay, I got two now. Little paper clips inside this, it comes handy. It just comes handy. Please don't come at me for carrying weird stuff. It just is important for me. Yeah, I mean, that's the whole deal about it, right? Looking at what's in my purse, because everybody carries their stuff according to their personality, according to what they need. And everything that I have is like what I need. It's always there. I mean, you never know. You know, for one of those times when you're just like, I wished I had that, and you just removed it one day before from your bag and you need it the next day. I don't want to wait for any of the situation. I just want to have everything that I need in my bag right in that moment whenever I need it. Next thing, a little funny thing. My friend is already laughing. So yeah, I have 2 sachets of sauce. And she says, why do you need the sauce? Sachet when it comes to use. Trust me, it does come to use. I mean, obviously, if you're going somewhere and you want to have something, what if you want to have Maggie with sauce? I don't do that, but I'm just saying. I mean, people do that, so I might just have sauce handy. No, I mean, what if you want to have chips with sauce? People still do that, so I just have it. And I do need it sometimes. I have 3 of them, and I have 2 left now because I used 1 with samosas. Really good samosa, man. But they didn't have sauce. Like, they didn't give us sauce, so I had it. Next is a little use and throw. Spoon or fork. Spoon come fork. Next thing, I have a little toothpick container. It slides open like this. And then you can pull out your toothpick whenever you need for picking people who are picking you. So, you know, you never know. So, yeah. Next thing that I have is Borderline's little container. And a little coin size athlete. A little coin size vehicle, it's so cute, I like it. Apart from that, is 2 clutcher. I don't know why I have 2 clutcher. Next thing is a little mouth freshener. This is a Vedakshi mouth spray. So it says that it kills germs. So if you have eaten something which has germ, it might just sanitize your mouth. But it does not care about what germs you have inside your stomach, like along with that food that went inside your stomach. But at least for the mouth, you have something. You might have a germ killing antivirus drink someday. That's the antivirus. That will be the vaccine, man. I figured it. Okay, next thing is this little rose gold mirror. And it has 1 magnifying and 1 normal mirror. It's really convenient and it makes you feel like a little mermaid, but rose gold. So then I have 2 lip balms because my lips get really dry and I can't put Borderline on my lip because I have to dip my finger into it. So yeah, this is the Nivea lip balm and this is the Lakme lip love from Mango and it's a really beautiful color. Next thing, I have a Ziploc bag with Ziploc bags in its tummy. So yeah, it comes handy. For those situations where you know that soggy piece of tissue paper, you might just take one out and put it in that and leave it in your purse so it's not getting everywhere. It's convenient. Next, I have is a little face razor. This is from Sanfi and it's a black and color razor. So I didn't really want the white one. Black one came, so I liked it. And it's convenient for, you know, it's just not for face. You can use it. You can use it anywhere. Next, I have is Clinique's little moisture sludge moment. This is just a funny name. I can never get it right, but I love Clinique for the their range. No. I shouldn't give up. I should try moisture sludge range, and because it's light pink and it's so pretty and it's so good at the same time. Yeah, next thing I have is a little paper cutter, and people find this really funny because it doesn't look like a paper cutter, but it is a paper cutter. It's really helpful. So that's all for this pouch. Now we're going back inside my purse. Wow, that is long. Thank you. So next I have is my iPad. It does not have the cover right now because I broke it. And it's really convenient because, you know, sometimes you're watching movies or sometimes you're reading books in their books app. For those situations, it's really handy. For anything else, you know. Next, I have my sunglasses. And this is just sunglasses. If you can't already see that. The next thing that I have is very important. This is my wallet. And this is a little black in color mango wallet. And it's really convenient. I mean, before I had the standard size wallet. And it was pink in color. And it would get dirty really soon. And it wouldn't look that great. This is black. Good for that. But also, you don't need such a huge wallet. I mean, you just need to store money, few coins, something. And you don't need such a big wallet for that. This one just works fine. It takes up so much space. This one is little, you just need to carry it. If you don't want to carry your bag, you just pick this up, go wherever you want, serve the purpose. In this, it has my cards, it has some cash, it has some more cards, so yeah. And then it has a little zip section, and in that I have breath mints. I like to keep one or two. I don't really like chewing gum. For some reason, I don't like chewing gum. Also because it causes bloating. And breath mint does make your mouth smell good, whereas chewing gum, it doesn't really. It's good for the time being, but it doesn't make your mouth smell good. And then I have a little tissue in the side as well. So it has everything. I mean, what else does this need? The next thing that I have is this little pouch, which carries my earphones and sometimes my cord when I'm carrying my power bank. So it carries that, so it's handy, it's there. In a little sleeve. I carry snacks because you never know.
You might end up in a date and he makes you eat nothing. No, I didn't mean it that way. I mean,
whatever, I have been on dates where I eat nothing and we just pathetic. So it's not just about dates, anywhere you might need. This is a yoga bar, breakfast, protein bar, apricot fig, and it's good. It's like just fine for that purpose. And then I have a little toilet spray. This is Prim. I got it from Spencer's, I guess. And then a little now comes hand sanitizer. But I just can't use those hand sanitizers that people give us whenever we enter the stores. And this one is from Vaseline, and this is like the antibacterial hand sanitizer cream. It's 2-in-1, so it's actually a cream, and that is so cool because I don't really like using cream on my hands either, because it feels greasy and it's not good for touching pens or writing. But this one just gets absorbed so quickly.
Vaseline's
good
for me.
It's also antibacterial, so it's really good. But yeah, you do need still a hand sanitizer, but I just don't like hand sanitizer on my skin, wounds, or and also it has alcohol, so it's not good for your jelly either way. And then I have pocket tissue. You just need pocket tissue. And then I have straw, silver in color, with cleaner, because safe turtles don't wanna use a lot of waste, and it's really convenient, because if you're drinking something and they don't give you a straw and you need a straw, so you already have a straw, but it's good to carry around. Next thing I have, Move ointment, because I get constant aches here and there. Next thing is just a lighter, and this is this is all that I can go. Then I have my mask, because it's very important. It's a little pink in color, it's very pretty. And it is cotton made, so you can wash it every time you want it to wash, because it's pink, it gets dirty. But it's not one of those, you know, goes around your head, it just goes around your ears ones, and it's convenient that way. Just a casual mask. But that's all. Except the last thing that I have is my house keys, and it just has a little keychain, name engraved in metal gold with my name on it. And that's all for my bag. It's all empty now. And yeah. So yeah guys, that was all from my what's in my everyday bag video. and I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was worth your time, and I hope you carried bits and pieces of what you could keep in your bag, because that's all about watching what's in my bag, you know. Thank you guys for watching up till here. Please give it a like, subscribe, and switch on the bell icon so that you'll be notified first thing when I upload a video. So that way you won't miss any of my videos. Go down to the comment section. Tell me what you enjoyed in my video and what you did not like so that I can rectify in the future. And also, the most important, what you want to watch in future in my videos as a suggestion. That helps me out in what my audience likes. Stay tuned for future videos, and when that comes, you'll be notified because you've already switched on the bell icon, I presume. Oh god, what if the voice is not recorded properly because I was so far from the video? You're leaking? Do you have any idea how precious you are? Take care, guys, and be safe.